Hi, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are going to see assignment number 38. Topic is chemical kinetics. In this first one, the rate law for the reaction RCl plus NaOH gives rise to ROH plus NaCl is given by the rate given by Kn unto RCl. The rate of the reaction, if it is given like this, the rate of the reaction is depends upon only these reactants. Yeah, hence it is in a large amount excess. Hence, it does, the rate of the reaction depends upon only on this. Hence, if you see the options, the rate of the reaction depends upon the these. If you change the concentration, the rate of the reaction is also same. Why? Because they are directly related. Hence, half log the reduction of the concentration to half RCl to half. It means it is half. The rate of the reaction is also half. Hence, answer is fourth one. Okay. We will go for next question. How will you get the rate for the reaction KSO2O2 of the reaction 2SO2 plus O2 2SO3? The change in the volume of the reaction vessel is tripled. For suppose if you take the rate of the reaction R is equal to K into SO2O2. For this reaction, if you take the volume of the reaction, I mean if the volume of the reaction vessel is tripled, hence it is called as concentration N by V. Yeah, it is N by V. Yeah, volume is tripled. It means 3 into 3. Yeah, it is 1 by 3. Okay. Hence, it becomes 9 from the initial volume. Hence, it is 1 by 9. Answer is, it will be 1 by 9th of its initial value. Next one. The overall rate of the reaction is given by overall rate of, for suppose if a reaction is carried out in multiple steps, the overall rate is given in the rate in the slowest step. Hence, the rate of the slowest intermediate step. Okay, and we will go for next question. For a reaction 2NH3 plus N2 plus 3H2, it is observed that DNH3, it is K1 and it is K2 and K3 is given. Yeah, what is the relation between K1 and K2? Okay. Yes, if you write down the equation 1 by 2 D NH3 by DT, that is equal to D N2 by DT, that is equal to plus 1 by 3 D H2 by DT. Here it is K1, it is K2 and it is K3. Yes, if you, it is K1 1 by 2, it is 1, it is 1 by 3. You have to get this common value, you have multiply with the, all this with the 6. It becomes a 3, here it is 1 into 6, it is 1 by 3 into 6, here it becomes 2. Answer is 3K1, 6, I mean K2, 2K3. Answer is this one. Okay.